me, Pixie. Today, I'm a kitty, so you can call me Pixie Kitty today. And today, I'm going to demonstrate to you hoop basics. Okay. There are three basic areas for hooping. And those are... waist hooping. Knee hooping. Now, to the waist hoop, you just take your hoop, you hold it up against your back, and then put your most comfortable foot forward, so you have a spot to lean. And when you lean, it's just rocking back and forth. Try to focus mostly on your hip area. Now, knee hooping is very similar to waist hooping. You can actually start to knee hoop by coming off of waist hooping. You let it slide down your hips, going a little slower. Put your legs together, and then you kind of just push your knees back in. Now, with the knee hooping, you got to go a little faster than you are just casually waist hooping. And it's, if you pick a stronger leg, you start pushing with it, it's good to try both. It kind of controls a little more to pick one knee out a little farther. And make sure you are keeping your legs together. Ways to get into net hooping. You can just, like waist hooping, pull it to the back of your neck, give it a throw. And with mostly your shoulders, you can push back and forth. So to get into neck hooping, you can hoop a little faster from the waist and put your arms down, and you are neck hooping.
Really?
Okay, so those are some basic hoop maneuvers to build off of. For more questions, just comment me here and keep watching my videos for more. Yay!